This is about Paisley's darkest day, the Glen Cinema Disaster. This is a picture of a video of the Templar Halls, which was there before. The disaster was caused by a smoking film canister at the cinema on the 31st of December 1929. Yes, Hogmanay. The resulting panic and crush killed 69 children and 40. Final death toll was 71. The doors at that time opened inwards as fire doors. Now, as we know, due to this, they open outwards, saving hundreds, if not thousands, of lives.